this to the girl with the red hair.
You're sopping wet.
You noticed that?
You're sopping wet.
Oh, you noticed. Thank you. Hey, Rigby.
There's only one heart in this body. Have mercy on me.
Everyone starts out thinking this is forever. But then things get hard.
I can't do this anymore.
I have no clue where she's going. She's vanished.
None of us know how to help you.
Please stop reminding me that something's wrong.
You look like hell.
Thanks.
Maybe she wants you to go after her.
No, she doesn't.
Wait a couple of days and go after her.
Shut up.
I need to try some other version of myself. We'll never get to where we were.
Where was that?
Someplace good.
Would you still love me if I couldn't pay for dinner?
I'm going to leave first.
Run!
If you walk away from things, start a whole history of walkaways.
Everything seems so limitless.
It still is.
You're the star of my life story.
Where are we?
Someplace good.
Captain America: The Winter Soldier was a heavily S.H.I.E.L.D.-centric movie, with major roles for both Scarlett Johansson and Samuel L. Jackson. And it sounds as though that focus may remain for the third outing. Jeremy Renner said Hawkeye could appear in Captain America 3. It's not sure yet if the actor fits it into his schedule, since he's really busy right now. It's also unclear how exactly would Hawkeye fit into the story. That's all for today. I'm Valerie. I'll be back soon with more Captain America 3 updates. Bye.